Things are girls born. And now this 43% is a very notable incident. So it is 27th in the rank of amongst the 75 business schools of India. So again I offer my congratulations to you all. Educational institution is a temple of knowledge, and I fully appreciate to be a part of this grand occasion, and I feel myself highly privileged to offer. Education, what is education? Swami Vivekananda used to say, what is education? Is it book learning? No. Is it diverse knowledge? Not even that. The training by which the current and expression of will are controlled and becomes full is called education. Education is the manifestation of perfection already in man. We assume that man is essentially perfect, and to draw the best, the highest potentiality among the man is the role of education, and the teacher's role is limited to that only. To enable the student to remove the thick cover of darkness so that the sun of knowledge will come out, and that is inherent in everything. The difference between the sun and the seer is only in the degree of manifestation. So I say, education is the not amount of information that is put into your brain and runs right unregistered all your life. Technical education, education of management is of utmost importance today. We know that. But simultaneously, we should be aware of the fact that over-application of technology may create devastating region. So, a world that is not sustainable, we should have a sustainable method of imparting knowledge. We are not separate from this nature. Man is the biggest destroyer of this biodiversity. That is proved during this time of corona. Elephants, tigers do not destroy it. We destroy it. But nature, everything is interconnected. We need oxygen, which is destroyed by plants, and the plants get the carbon dioxide, which is destroyed by it. We are all interconnected. This is the biggest dimension of our knowledge and wisdom. Education is nothing but the processing of human energy. We process crude energy. Raw coal is useless when it comes from the mines. But if we allow it to be passed through processing technology, many chemicals will come out, and saccharin will come out, and radium will come out. One of the costliest subjects in the world. It comes out of the coal, but is unbelievable but true. Similarly, the simple looking, so-called ordinary people contain within themselves the gigantic personality, which if properly placed, properly nourished, will come out. And that is the role of education. Swami Vivekananda used to say that we need such education by which character is framed, strength of mind is increased, and the intellect is expanded, and by which one can stand on one's feet. These IIMs are preparing students who not only stand on their own feet, they also create more employment opportunities. That is the bright side of this institution. We need management in every sphere of our life. Manager for will, manager for knowledge, manager for assets, manager for life, manager of the whole natural resources, management of the problems, management of the opportunities. I think Lord Sri Krishna is the biggest, the greatest teacher of management, management guru in the whole history of humanity. In the metal field, when a great hero Arjuna was ready to run away, leaving his weapons, and his true, his fear, his attachment to be loved, sacrifice, heroism, dedication. But Sri Krishna got the point, he knew where the soap pinches. And he started teaching the whole thing, the whole mystery in the battlefield. Within 1 or 2 hours, he turned everything, and the result was very instant. There was a question answer session. Arjuna was clarified to such an extent that he was running away, leaving the battlefield. He was ready to fight, and in the last chapter he told, Nasto vo smriti labdhva tu prasadam maya arjuna stitoshmi gata sandaya karishye vachanam. O Krishna, E Govinda, please tell me, what is to be done? How many people I have to kill for the sake of dharma? I am ready. So this is called transformation. Education is not the amount of information. Had it been the show, then TV cassette, DVD cassette would have been the biggest of wise people. And Lord Sri Krishna transformed Arjuna so that he was a very beautifully transformed being. Now, if education is successful in transforming humans, then its purpose is successful. And our great Prime Minister Narendra Modi inspired the whole nation. Even during this pandemic period, he created optimism. He infused the spirit of optimism, energy, enthusiasm among the youth to bring a greater India, Atmanirbhar Bharat, vocal for local product with global outreach to make India Atmanirbhar, and that this mission can be achieved through our IIM also. So this science and art of management is quite essential to reveal our life. Science cannot change a dishonest man into an honest one. बेईमान को विज्ञान के द्वारा ईमानदार नहीं बनाया जा सकता है, देशद्रोही को देशभक्त नहीं बनाया जा सकता है, भ्रष्टाचारी को सदाचारी नहीं बनाया जा सकता है, इसको चरित्र के द्वारा बनाया जा सकता है। महाराज थाउजेंड्स ऑफ इयर्स बैक टोल्ड एतद् देश प्रसूतस्य सकास अग्रजन्मना सोऽंशं चरित्रं शिक्षयन् प्रतिव्यं सर्वमानवा। आई रिमेम्बर ए स्टोरी, स्वामी विवेकानंद वाज गोइंग इन बोस्टन. He has not taken any food for the last 5 days. A corporal following him, the white man told his wife, "Look at the gentleman, how funny he looks." The wife told the husband. Then the husband satirically told, "Is he a gentleman, you say? God knows to his country belongs a mad man." Then Swamiji moved around and pointing fingers told that, "I belong to a country where correct man's man, and unfortunately I have come to a country where dull man's man." He criticized this development situation. Now this great man, big man, man with capital M, should come out, and that is the whole aim of education. And our IIM, I am sure, I am optimistic that will create history, not to be flowed away in the current of history. It will create history, and the products of this IIM, who have got 100% placement from this institution, from this campus. Not only that, I want that big entrepreneurs should come out, and they will create more and more job, and they will create more employment opportunity, and they will pave the way to make India Atmanirbhar in all the spheres of life. Our villages should be Atmanirbhar, our cities, our individual, every house to be an entrepreneur, an enterprise, and every individual to be an entrepreneur. And this is the aim, and they will shine like bright stars in the sky. With this, I conclude. Bharat Mata ki Jai.